which part of Indian Railways are they privatizing?
Railway stations, sir.
Okay.
Railway workshop, railway medical hospitals, railway establishment going to be privatized.
Today in the Bharat Jodo Yatra, we have met Sri Rahul Gandhiji. We have explained in detail about the privatization of Indian Railways. In the history of 170 years of Indian Railways, we never seen and we never heard the privatization of Indian Railways. So we are opposing that privatization.
When are they planning to do this? Are they already doing slowly?
Yes, sir. Slowly, slowly.
Who are they giving them to? Big companies or small companies?
No, big companies, sir. Ambani, Adani, and all their affiliated companies, they have privatized by the Narendra Modi's government.
So Adani is getting railways also?
Yes, sir. His private trains already introduced in the Indian Railways.
Trains have been
sold. Yes, sir.
Adani trains.
Yes, sir. Adani.
151 trains.
Total 151 trains have been privatized, sir.
On that occasion, we have submitted the memorandum to Sri Rahul Gandhiji comprising three demands. One is against privatization of Indian Railways and new pension system ko erase karna hai. Aur teesra hai, railway mein jo vacancies hai, unko bharti karne ke liye, hum log Rahul Gandhiji se baat hua tha to save the Indian Railways and also to save the nation interest.